people coming to the Lechental, they are often surprised on how much climate change is affecting the glacier of the area. But they don't realize how equally dramatic this is for the trees that are growing here. This is exactly what we want to understand, and this is the reason why we are coming here every week since 15 years now, to just collect very tiny wooden samples out of the stem of these trees and to look at them very closely to better understand how the climate is affecting the growth of these trees. Observing grow is not as simple as it sounds. There is an easy way to do that, for example, by taking out a core out of the stem, but there we only have an annual resolution. There is other powerful tools like dendrometers that measure continuously the size of the stem, but these tools still have the disadvantages that tell only one part of the story, which is how tree grows in size, but they don't tell much about how the tree grows in weight. That's why we are collecting samples every week, because from week to week we can have a look on how much tissue is produced and link that with the ongoing environmental conditions. The collection of the sample is actually only one little part of the work. Much of the work comes later into the lab to make these samples then observable and quantifiable. We also measure the environmental conditions that are paralleling the processes. So for that we have a couple of meteor stations in the valley and some sensor at every site to really characterize what's going on at the place the trees are growing. We have also a couple of sensors on several trees to have an idea on how the trees are using the water, since water is one of the essential elements that the tree needs for growing. Why did we choose this valley for such a study? The good things in this valley is that there is a lot of old wooden houses that we used in the past to reconstruct the temperature. Also, we have observed not far from here that there is already the first sign of mortality due to climate change. This valley also offers a very nice elevational gradient, which we can use to better understand how trees exposed at a different level of climate change are responding to it. The data we are collecting, they are sent directly to our institute and made available for everybody. The data we are collecting here are actually very rare because it's very time consuming to collect such kind of information. And, well, it's very unique to have such a time series of 15 years. This has raised a lot of interest from other scientific groups all around the world, which are collaborating with us. These collaborations are proving us that we are producing important data that helps to improve knowledge, and that's why we are really motivated to continue with this work over the next years.